to the Country Bear Collector Show. And you know, friends, in my long history of doing this show, never in my wildest imagination did I ever think I would say the words, today on the show, we are reviewing a Country Bear Jamboree soup ladle. I never thought I would say that, yet here we are. Hello, 2021. This is a 2021 Tokyo Disneyland Country Bear Band soup ladle. That's right. That's what this is. This was released in October of 2021. It was released as part of this whole Country Bear Band sort of kitchenware set. And as you can see on the handle here, it's got Henry. Henry is on the handle of this soup ladle. Now I've kept mine in the package here because I don't want to take it out. I want to keep it mint. But you can see it says Tokyo Disneyland there on the back. And the price tag, it was 1,400 yen. And you know, this matches perfectly with the other Country Bear cookware that they've released. It's a soup ladle. I guess I could ladle honey with it. That might be pretty good, but I'm gonna keep it mint in the package. Again, just super, super fun. I wish the US parks loved the Country Bears as much as the Tokyo parks do, because then we could get some cool stuff like this. I think this is great, and I'm gonna give it 4 paws. What do you think about this soup ladle? I want to know what you think about this soup ladle. Let me know in the comments below or over at the Country Bear Collector Show Instagram page. Make sure you're subscribed to the show. Make sure you're following us on social media. And make sure you tune in next time to the Country Bear Collector Show. It's a soup ladle!
If you enjoyed the show, give us a like and click the subscribe button. If you'd like to see the show continue, consider supporting Saturday Morning Media via Patreon at patreon.com/Saturday Morning Media. Stay tuned, we'll be right back.